name is Redempta Kavindu, Chief of Staff, Makueni County Government in Kenya. I think this is a great partnership, especially for the young people and for the people of Kenya, because this partnership ensures open governance, ensures that people participate in decision making, ensure procurement, open contracting, and all these things. So I think it is a great opportunity for the people of Kenya to participate in ensuring that their voices are heard, in Kenya and to the globe. OGP is an opportunity for people to speak. So like in Makueni County Government, we emphasize in people's power. We believe in a people's government. So we invite people, especially women. Actually, we are normally biased to women, youth, and people with disability to ensure that they come out in large numbers and give us their views on what they need done for them in budget-making process and in key decision-making on the nature of projects that they need the government to do for them. So I think basically OGP creates a platform for people to speak and speak to their government on what needs to be done. My name is Redempta Kavindu from Makueni, and I fully support Open Government Partnership Initiative.